Ranos here, and welcome to an episode of Space Engineers. For some reason, my sim speed is super down. And yeah, everything's going super slow motion. Annoying. Anyway, today we're looking at the adjustable LCDs by Nutomic. There's your pronounce it. So I can rotate just fine, but the animations are slow. Huh. That's a pain in the ass. Anyway, though, this mod adds a feature to all vanilla LCDs and modded LCDs. Not all the modded LCDs will be affected, maybe some that aren't, but the one I got placed down over there are affected. So anyway, how about we head over here slowly and take a quick look at them. So first person. See, this is the text panel. As you can see, it's no longer on the wall or straight. So when you do this, you scroll down and you get pitch, yawn, Z offset, X and Y. Those you can change if they're up above. Oh my. Oh wow. You can actually have these hidden underneath the floorboards. That's interesting. Oh, I think I broke this one. Oops. Yeah, I broke it. Well then. That's not good. Let's see if we can get it back. Go here, go down. And let's bring it back in. It seems to do like quarters. They even have these like in the roof and it will put it straight through the floor. Plus I can place it here and then have it displayed down there. That's actually pretty handy. You know, for when you want to have a bunch of LCDs in a similar location, but due to the block restrictions you can't. And even have them like near seats and other sort of equipment. That's actually quite handy. Huh. There you go. That's for rotation. Let's set that a bit further. I'm not sure where the frickin' that just went. Oh, that's offset. Oops. Let's put that back to zero. It's this one I wanted to play with a bit more. You can see, now it's up in the corner. Kind of. Clipping. You can change its rotation and everything. And this works on all the other LCDs as well. I'm only gonna do this one. See, now it's like above. Can I walk underneath this thing? No. Ah, its collision mesh does not move by the looks of it, which is handy. So anyway, let's see if it works on this one. The see-through one, which you need to buy a certain pack to do. Yep, it works. That's not even the orientation I put the thing down on. And again, this collision mesh is still in its original location. And now, the modded ones. Now, this is from the Armored LCD pack, which gives you a cube, ramp, two bits of another ramp, and that one, which is a flat panel. So, how about we make this one stand up a bit more? By doing... Nope, too far. Wait a minute. It's rotating the entire block. Huh. I don't think that's what was intended. And again, I guess it is for the originals, but it's just that's how it works on LCD screens that have blocks attached to them. Well, LCDs that are attached to blocks. So let's increase the Y value. I always forget Y is up or down. I always forget that. So yeah, you can rotate entire LCD blocks. I'm pretty sure there are some ways to make that useful. And again, with these, you can actually place them under your floor or above your floor or wherever, and just use it to move the LCD into another room. That could actually be a fun thing to do when you're actually on a ship. Say you're on one floor, looking at LCD. You got someone on a floor above you. You want them to see what's on the LCD, just access it, and move it up to their floor. Huh. That's interesting. Unfortunately though, you can't have button controls on the rotation and its offset. I tried. So yeah, you can't move them around using control seats. Stuff like that. Bit of a shame, but oh well. Why didn't I get you to stand up? So first, let's stick this 90. Not quite what I was expecting. And how about I flip you to negative 90? That would be better. There you go. Now that's a panel that's meant to be flat on the floor, now standing up straight. And its back actually aligns there too. Seems that the rotation is in the center of the block. Yeah. So yeah, you can use this little mod to make your screens go all over the damn place. And according to what the modder said, it does preserve their orientation and whatnot when the mod is uninstalled. Meaning you can move things around and then uninstall the mod. Or if you want to make a full vanilla map, you can install just this mod and use it to move LCDs around and then remove it. And it's still just a full vanilla map, just that only had a mod on it, to make the LCDs in all sorts of funny positions. Which can be very useful for certain builds, especially when you want to display information. This mod has become very helpful for me. Oh well, whenever I get my lazy butt around to finishing off, where the Brigador has gone, the Earth Eater, I may play around with it. So anyway, I will have a link for this mod in the description below. And I hope you all enjoyed this video. If you have, please leave a like and even subscribe for episodes. And I shall see you all next time. Bye bye.